you, I would tell you kung paano ko paano kung nakuha ang loob ng mga amo ko and threaten me in a good way, or should I say paano ko nakuha yung magaang loob ng mga amo ko and threatened me and rescued me and loved me. First, based on my experience, at first, ikukwento ko sa inyo nung una kong na-meet yung aking lalaki. Sila ang kumuha sa akin sa agency together with the sir's parents, and then together with Sean's. So during the interview, nung in-interview ako ng amo ng babae, wala po akong suot na salamin. So I didn't use any this kind of reading glass. So nakita nila ako na ganito yung mukha ko, wala akong suot na salamin. And then first meeting namin ni Sean, yung batang inaalagaan ko, ayaw niya sa akin. Natatakot siya kasi sumusuot ako ng salamin. And then I observed the reactions of my employer man and the parents of SIRS. So I said, so sabi ko sa sarili ko, what's the strategy that I'm going to do so that you would like me? I asked myself. So early in the morning, after I woke up at around 6 o'clock in the morning, and then I go to the kitchen, I clean their kitchen. So my woman employer, commissioned siya ng around 9 o'clock in the morning. And then I heard the door is open, and I came out from the kitchen and says, good morning, ma'am, with a nice face and a face of a kind-hearted face that I made it for her. So she was shocked at me and says, oh, good morning, good morning, she says. And then I tell her, I just already cleaned the kitchen, mom, and everything in here is already finished, and she says. And then sabi niya, oh wow, that's very nice, she says. And then, okay, let's go, fix yourself. We will go into the Yuho Mall. We're having a breakfast at the Yuho Mall. So we're going walking to the Yuho Mall. At kumain kami sa McDonald's. We're just having our breakfast at the McDonald's, actually, that is brunch. So nagkwentuhan kaming dalawa. We're just talking to each other. And then I told her, ma'am, I mean at the NSA promises in here, I says, but I will try my best to serve you as just like my own family. I will try my best to make it you all like me. And then that's the way that I told her. And then she says, please do, I will serve you as my very own family. And she says, please do, and then we are loving each other, and we have a very great breakfast or brunch in the McDonald's. I remember that. And then, one time, that was my first time to be with Sean for very scared. I don't know what I'm going to do. But yes, the picture was broke. And immediately, I communicate my employer. We have a group chat. And I communicate immediately to my employer and tell them that Sean's broke the picture. And sirs, I see sir's face when he arrives. His face is something very disappointed in me. But I says, well, if he terminated me, well, that's fine. It's okay for me. At least I try my best, I says. So day, sir's going home so early, and we talking each other, and I told him that sorry again about Sean's broke the picture. It's my fault because I didn't attend or taking care of Sean, and then he says yes, I'm upset on you, but it's fine. Sean's will be learning about this. And he says, you know what, sir, I'm so very scared of you during the time that the shoes have broke a picture. So, and I observed that shoes that doesn't don't love me. I don't know, because shoes is always staying at the house. His parents-in-law. So he asked on me, because mom knows that I am studying and I have a lot of seminars on child development work, child development course, so I know how to deal with kids. So mom told sirs that I know what's how to deal with children, so I told sirs asked me. So in or suggestions that I'm going to do, how to deal on Sean. So I was enlightened that time because he asked me some suggestions or recommendations. So I asked him, sir, being as a parent, the most important to get the feelings in your children or your child is to be with him all the time. Spare some of your time with him and show him that you really love him. So starting with that day, sir's going home early, and we always eat together, the three of us, and mom is always working at night, and I and sir has a very nice bonding each other, and having a good conversation each other, sharing my experience as being as a parent of a children. And Venus is their helper. So I really respect them. Every time I go out, I write a letter and I leave a letter in the top of the table. I wrote so many lot of love letters for them. And I always say, I love you all, I love the three of you, I love serving the three of you. I always say that the words at the end. And you know what? I didn't expect, but having the parents of Sir's parents and Mom's parents love me too. first eye, and it's looked like pretty nice place. Sister says, asked me, how do you assist our new house are you? And I says, good choice, sir. And I says, and I really like this mountain here, but actually the place is quite near in the city of Shenzhen. So, and he smiled at me and says, thank you. You know what? You are the star of the company. We sold our house at a high price, and we buy this new house for just only a cheaper one, she says. And thank you. So, this time I really love it. And I have 4 days of the off. So tomorrow it's my birthday, it's my 44th birthday, and last time, Sean's birthday, last 9th of April, I didn't expect that a mom or a cake and surprise me. We're having a family picture. So I was thinking, oh wow, thank you Lord for giving me such a nice and a wonderful employer that I have here in Chicago. Thank you so much. And I always open with them. Every time I go out, I didn't lie on them. Where I am going to and where I am then to, I always told them the cake or the Pepsi bread would be in the employer is nice for me. You must be honest with them. Serve them with full hearted. Serve them as like your own family. Don't count the work that you have. They always know. Just like this morning before I go out from the house, I wash first the clothes because I consider them as my family. I'm not working with them with just only for money. I'm working with them just like my own family. Anyway, the job inside of